Military jokes. Why doesn't Osama bin Laden have sex with his five wives? Because every time he spreads their legs, he sees bush. Alcohol jokes. A woman walks into a bar with her 5-pound chihuahua and sits down next to this guy, whom she notices is feeling a little bit queasy. A few minutes go by and the guy looks at her and blows his chunks. He looks down and sees the little dog struggling in a pool of vomit and says, "Whoa, I don't remember eating that." Marriage jokes. A woman announces to her friend that she is getting married for the 4th time. "How wonderful. But I hope you don't mind me asking what happened to your first husband." "He ate poisonous mushrooms and died." "Oh, how tragic. What about your second husband?" "He ate poisonous mushrooms too and died." "Oh, how terrible. I'm almost afraid to ask you about your third husband. He died of a broken neck." "A broken neck? He wouldn't eat the mushrooms." Jokes about women. Question: why do men fart more than women? Answer: because women won a Euro trademark tea shut up long enough to build up pressure. Racist jokes. Why did the nigger walks into a bar? The cell door was still locked. Math jokes. Q: what does the 0 say to the 8? A: nice belt. Marriage jokes. A man went to the police station wishing to speak with the burglar who had broken into his house the night before. "You'll get your chance in court," said the desk sergeant. "No, no, no," said the man. "I want to know how he got into the house without waking my wife. I've been trying to do that for years." Military jokes. During camouflage training in Louisiana, a private disguised as a tree trunk had made a sudden move that was spotted by a visiting general. "You simpleton," the officer barked. "Don't you know that by jumping and yelling the way you did, you could have endangered the lives of the entire company?" "Yes, sir," the soldier answered apologetically. "But, if I may say so, I did stand still when a flock of pigeons used me for target practice. And I never moved a muscle when a large dog peed on my lower branches. But when two squirrels ran up my pants leg and I heard the bigger say, 'Let's eat one now and save the other until winter,' that did it." Cop jokes. A policeman is on scene at a terrible accident, body parts everywhere. He is making his notes of where the pieces are and comes across a head. He writes in his notebook, "Head on Boulevard," and scratches out his spelling error. "Head on Boulevard, nope, doesn't look right, scratch scratch. Head on Boulevard, dang it, scratch scratch." He looks around and sees that no one is looking at him. As he kicks the head on curb. Chuck Norris jokes. Chuck Norris was born September 1, 1945. World War II ended September 2, 1945. What a coincidence.